Okay, great day on tap. This past week, Lori went to the Taste of Cincinnati. You said you really enjoyed yourself.
I certainly did.
I went to the Butterfly Show, which was fantastic.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's still open for another 3 weeks. You got to check it out if you can. And today, great day to get out and do something fun in the tri-state.
In fact, we were talking about something fun, grilling.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, grill master here.
Doesn't matter what the weather's like for us. We grill still.
I'm out there in the wintertime.
I grill in the rain. I'll take my umbrella out there if I have to. Oh, I absolutely will.
Oh, wow.
You got to do what you got to do.
Well,
you're right. Have the food you want.
You're the grill master. Weather does not matter. And today, it will not impede you if you plan on doing some grilling.
So the grill is on.
The grill is on. Let's go ahead and check out your headlines. Less humid conditions if you're out there grilling. It should be a great day. Lots of sunshine as well as high pressure continues to build in. And you know what? It won't spoil your day. No rainfall in the forecast, at least not for this 24-hour period. We're looking at a super day setting up. As a matter of fact, your forecast right now shows that we're looking at 74 degrees in Cincinnati, and our dew point readings are on the low side. This 56 means that it's very comfortable, so you don't have to worry about it being very humid out. It's just a great day just to get outdoors and enjoy. Right now, around the area, here's a look at some of your current stats. Temperatures are warming up nicely, about 75 degrees in College Hill. Most areas reporting temperatures in the 70s. We were in the 50s earlier this morning, but that sunshine is really helping to pop the temperatures up, as you would pretty much expect. As far as the almanac is concerned, we're looking for an afternoon high today of 84 degrees and an overnight low of 59. How does that stack up with our average numbers? Well, we're going to be a little bit warmer than average and pretty much close to our number for the overnight low reading. No records tied or broken, or that's not what we're anticipating anyway for today. Now, another component to today's forecast, the dew point readings. So we talked about our current stat here in Cincinnati in the 50s. You can see a little bit farther on down to the south. It's a bit warmer, or feels a little bit more uncomfortable. This is a measure of the water vapor in the atmosphere. And these 50s say that we have a wind out of the northeast, dry air mass in place. What does that mean for us? Well, on our scale, it shows that we are in the comfortable range as opposed to 60s and 70s. This time of the year feels pretty uncomfortable, kind of sticky, but for us today, we are in a bonus day. It feels just great. Of course, things will be changing. We don't see it so much on radar right now. Your WLWT radar showing a pretty clear scan, and that's good news. The courtesy of the high pressure system building on in. Even if we look around the region, your satellite and radar composite also showing basically clear skies. A few high level clouds, a few cirrus clouds coming in, telling us something could be changing, but not so much for today. Your future cast information showing mostly scattered showers on down here to the south associated with a weak cold front that moved on to the south. High pressure keeping things nice and clear from Cincinnati up to the Motor City. As we go ahead and step through time, you'll notice some scattered showers coming into play. That's because high pressure will track on over there toward about North Carolina, and that return flow around, the southeasterly flow, is going to moisten things up for us, make it feel a little bit more humid, add a few more clouds later in the day tomorrow, and perhaps some of you might see some scattered showers, widely scattered in nature. Going on up through Monday, as well as into Tuesday, you can see it becomes a little bit more overspread as we do have a system on out to the west. So that could make for a bit of a wet start to your week. But our forecast for today, no worries, folks. 84 degrees is what we're looking for under mostly sunny skies and what we have. On the overnight lows, about 59 degrees, very comfortable, good sleeping weather. Ahead in the forecast tomorrow, 87 and a bit more humid. And let's go ahead and check the extended forecast as well. And we're still looking for daytime highs in the 80s, but we add that chance of some scattered showers and to water your lawn as we go on up toward the end of the week. And